training team for this last 2 days. Two guys, Alan and John, learned a fantastic amount in technique, in how to approach the sand and to approach the dunes, to read them, the safety margins of sort of speed within those dunes. So what they've learned is absolutely invaluable for what they're going to do in the future. So from my point of view, absolutely fantastic success, and big thanks to the whole Sabertooth Motorsports team. It's not sort of one man, it is a team, and it's proving sort of absolutely fantastic.
Henry and I are doing a father-son trip to Morocco to do the Touareg Rally in March with Edmondson Racing, and we came out here for 2 days to do a training session. I came out not being able to drive in the sand in a buggy and gone back learning much more than I ever thought I would have done. So really appreciate the guys, done a great job training us, so thank you.
Came here to learn basics of how to drive in sand, dunes and overall terrain. Really helped me. Now I'm much more confident with how we drive in sand. Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, a fantastic experience. We've done races before, myself and Derek. I never learned anything very much too involved in trying to race or look where you're going or do whatever you're doing. This is a fantastic opportunity to learn some technique, and it will help our racing immensely. Big thank you.
Perfect.